It's Women's History Month, and we're celebrating some of the most impactful women in media.
Today, we're shining the spotlight on Selenis Leyva for her barrier-breaking work on the small screen.
You getting any more greens up in here?
Yo, I miss that cream corn.
Well, I give my left for a pina colada, but you don't see that on the menu, right?
Selenis Leyva taking her career to new heights with the final season of Orange is the New Black. The star finishing out her role as inmate Gloria Mendoza after 6 years on the empowering hit show.
It was really wonderful to have been part of something that a lot of people maybe thought couldn't work, and to prove that it did work, and it was like worldwide.
The only way out is for us to come together.
Excellent idea.
Age didn't matter, you know, body type didn't matter, ethnicity didn't matter. It was this really beautiful bubble, but on the outside, the world continues to be what it was.
And for Selenis, that includes the difficult realities that follow an Afro-Latina actress.
These shows that come up and they're like, Latina, Latina, but then you go in and someone who is not Latina or Latino is telling me that I am not a Latina woman or Latina enough.
And even with an impressive resume and a hit show under her belt, Selenis breaking down how it's still not enough.
People go, oh my God, your life must have changed a great deal. And I'm like, well, it has. Like, financially it has, right? It's given me certain liberties and ease as far as going to sleep knowing that your bills are paid. But then, you know, I will be sitting in that waiting room, you know, waiting for that role for two lines in a movie, because that's just the reality.
But Selenis refusing to give up anytime soon as she strives to make history for women and people of color everywhere.
Now that I have people's attention, that I've come off of such a successful show, that I can pitch shows and I can say, well, this is my story. These are my ideas. This is how I see the need for representation, not only for me, but doing it for the girl who, like I did when I saw Lauren Velez and Rosie Perez back in the day, I want someone to look at me and say, oh my God, she could be my sister, she could be my mother.
Well, we can't wait to see you create big change in Hollywood. Keep it up, Selenis.